हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम मिसेस रीमा सेन गुप्ता फ्रॉम शेड विद्या मंदिर इंग्लिश हाई स्कूल वसई।
टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच इंग्लिश लिटरेचर फॉर स्टैंडर्ड 7th, यूनिट 8, फायर फ्रेंड एंड फो, पार्ट 1। स्टूडेंट्स, यू नो दैट फायर इज बोथ यूजफुल एंड डेंजरस। व्हाट इज फायर? हाउ डिड वी डिस्कवर इट? हाउ डू वी कंट्रोल इट? About all these things, we will learn in this lesson. Early man didn't know what fire was, but he must have seen the damage it could cause. Fire may have puzzled early man, but we now know that fire is the result of a chemical reaction. When the oxygen in the air combines with carbon and hydrogen in a fuel, a chemical reaction takes place. Energy in the form of heat and light is released in this process. This is what we call fire. Three things are needed to make fire: fuel, oxygen, and heat. Wood, coal, cooking gas, and petrol are some examples of fuel. Oxygen comes from the air. The third thing needed to make fire is heat. Fuel and oxygen do not make fire by themselves. To burn a piece of paper or wood, we heat it before it catches fire. Every fuel has a particular temperature at which it begins to burn. This temperature is called the flash point or needling temperature of the fuel. Fire is a good servant but a bad master. It only means that fire is very useful as long as it is kept under control. We use it to cook our food, warm our homes in winter, and to generate electricity. But on the other hand, if fire gets out of control, it can be very dangerous. Just as three things are needed to start a fire, there are three main ways in which a fire can be put out. In each one of the three things needed for burning is taken away. For example, we can take away the fuel. If the fire has no fuel to feed on, no burning can take place. We often let a fire die out simply by not adding more fuel to it.